is a soup for dinner, bottles of wine are stored in the shelf for holy mass. There are clerical clothing and accessories stored here. Butterfly, you are in the way. Move, please. Move. Why is a butterfly over there? I can't check the shelf. Why is a butterfly in the house? House. Nothing stands out, but what about the soup? Clear water gathered inside the stoop. Is this holy water? Holy water! I need holy water now. What is in this room? It's a lot. It's a private room. Oh, the private room? I wonder if it belongs to Primuli. If so, I could probably get the key directly from him. Alright, it's time to backtrack all the way to Primuli. I will save the game with this information acquired in file number 4. Primuli! I think he'll be dead. I bet he'll be dead. I'm sure he'll be dead. He'll be lying on the floor like, oh, I'm dead, and I'll take a key from him. You're dead, bro? Oh, what seems to be the problem, you know? Oh, it's just that there's a private room in the east corridor that is locked. Of course, that will be my personal quarters. I have the key here. Forgive me for asking, but would you mind lending me that key for a bit? Oh, whatever for, surely you have no reason to investigate my quarters. If there's even a sliver of a chance that I can aid in our escape, then I'd rather risk it. However, I do understand if you feel uncomfortable about the situation. For the greater good, then, I understand your notion. Here you go. Are you certain about this? I'm here to help you through anything and everything. If you need further assistance in reaching your goals, please do not hesitate to speak to me again. Alright. Anyway, thank you for lending me your key. I got a private room key. Bye. Yeah, that was a nice progress. So you better save the game here, number 4. And go to the room. And see what's inside his quarters. I'm gonna take a look at his hentai. He's been a naughty man. I can go upstairs? No, it's a lot. It's a garden. I need the flower to get the garden fly. Save a number 4. Save a number 4, please. A number 4. And what was in here? I don't remember. It's a poopy place. I'll need to poop. I'm gonna go in your quarters, friend. It's need to use here the private room key here. Yeah, very nice. Very good. Why do you have a butterfly in your room? This bed is neatly made. The shelves are packed with miscellaneous things. Let's check out your book, bro. Father Primuli's diary. While I was out on a walk, I ran into someone I recognized. It was a lady who I had performed a wedding ceremony for at my cathedral. It had been a long time since I last saw her, but she had changed drastically. Gone was the dignified beauty she had once held, now replaced with a hollow, miserable countenance. She looked as if she were dead. Without thinking, I called out to her. Her eyes were vacant. She merely looked at me for a long while in silence before finally speaking slowly. She told me all about her story. Her husband had recently passed away. How heartbreaking, for they were a very seemingly happy couple. Her story touched my heart and pained me. I nodded a little in understanding as she explained what happened to her late husband. No matter, why did I close it? The widow I had mentioned in my previous entry has met with me several times throughout the month. It might be just me, but it seems her mood and spirits were greatly improved from our first meeting. She has even engaged in small talk and started laughing again. Her smile is as beautiful as I remember. This is how she should be. I truly wanted her to find happiness again. She didn't come by today. I can't help but worry. The widow came by the confessional today. She pretended to be someone else, but I can tell it was her by the sound of her voice. She told me it was her first time making a confession. She confessed to committing a grave sin. However, she said this sin only involved herself and none other. A self-inflicted sin that she must suffer. She means no others to fall prey to her actions. Surely God will forgive her. What did she do? That was so bad. Is she the lady in the mummy cloth? Is the mummy cloth guy her husband that she thought was dead, but he's crazy, back from the dead? Is he a skeleton? What is going on in this game? I better go to this room. Nice, a personal place to take the poo-poo. Oh no! It's a bloody bathtub. Someone was very dirty. This tub is completely stained red with blood. It hurts! Oh, what happened? Ah! Why is my wrist bleeding? Please forgive me, bro. Forgive me. Forgive me. Please stop this. Ow, my hand! Acquired fragmented memory in number 6. Hello? It's a broken the knob. The knob's a broken. Bath towels and face towels are neatly arranged in the storage place. Towels and other similar items are placed in the basket. Nothing in particular stands out. Time to sneak out a little bit. I'm sneaking out of here. That was scary. My hand cut? Or was it just an illusion?
Illusion?
I save a game here. I have cut my hand off, so I have to save a new. So number 5. What happened to my hand? Did I tight it? Put a bouquet in the water. Use tricolor bouquet. Did that actually do it? Anything? The holy water suddenly turned pitch black. Oh no. The stoop is filled with pure black water. Oh, what did I do? This is not good. I have to save the game here at number 6. Number 6. I kill a flower. Kill a flower. The door knob is broken. No! Oh, what is here? Many books, please. Various books in foreign languages. What about this? Foreign languages. Amongst them is a book titled Onigiri ga Taisugi desu by Zayu. So many books. I wonder if Primuli has read every single one of them. And they are all written in various foreign languages. So I can't even begin to comprehend what they're about. No matter the language, these books all contain some pretty complicated subject matters. Cool. Add the colors. Red, green, and blue make a white. Red, green, blue, white. Cyan, magenta, yellow, black. Red, green, blue, white. Okay. Foreign languages. What is that? What is a foreign language? I like a painting. Also, so it's the battle map. Stop! I don't want this text. Butterfly, how do I read the bookshelf if you're in my way? Where was this book with the colors? So I have to make the white color, I think. I make a black because I make a flower in the puddle. I need to add the green and blue with the red to make a white. To make a white. Wow. Wow. Nice. I think that is very nice. What about you? Very nice. I leave this room now and I talk to the savey placey. I save a number six. So I have to do the combining of the coloring here. Hello, we have a white and we have to make a whitey. Hello, how do I make a shiny shiny? How do I make a shiny? How is she? What is happening here? What is going on? I don't understand what I'm doing. How do I make... I want to combine colors, but... cancel adjusting. Screw these. Green and blue. Make red. I don't know what's going on. I'm stuck. This game is too complicated. Let's see here. Large stained glass window. Depict a woman holding a flower. That flower, the woman is holding a white lily. Oh, wait. White lily. Mysterious. So a white lily, but there's something wrong with a white lily here. The white lily is it's a black. Why is it a black lily? Why is it a black lily? What happened? What happened to the lily and why is it a black lily? I think I get basically, I need to make the lily white, but then we need a color red, and to get the color red, we need to get some blood and put the blood on the mirror so it will make the color red, and then I combine the three colors on the lily to make it white like it's supposed to be. And that's how we're gonna get the red blood. You coward. Go get some blood. Go get some blood. Blood. Go get some blood. Go get blood. Candlestick. Where is my blood? I need blood now. Dimly casting its light. Light up my candle. Where's my blood? Ow! Where's my blood? Where's my blood? Oh, red flower. That can make a red color. I don't understand. What did this do? Is there a red wine bottle? Stop. I need the fires, please. Thank you. Out of the way. I cut myself. How do I get my blood? I'm gonna show it to... the priest. Ah, of course. I have to go to Primuli. Primuli, I cut myself. I'm so hearty. You need to cast your healing spells because you're a priest, bro. You gotta heal me. Heal me. I'm taking damage. I'm bleeding out. Help. I'm bleeding, Primuli. I'm bleeding. Now let me save the game first. Save a number number seven because I lost the sanity. I'm bleeding, bro. You see these? Please be cautious out there. Bro, I'm bleeding to death. Save me. I need healing. Oh my god. Whoa, that is many spoops. Many spoops. What is going on? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Hello, are you feeling okay, Roachie? It's a lock. It's a broken doorknob. It's not nice. Can I get some blood from the dead people? Hey, dead people, I need some blood. I need blood to color the mirror red. I need to color the mirror red. I'm going downstairs. Where is the guy? Where is the murderer guy? Not nice guy. Where is he? I can save a game here in number 8. Maybe there's something down here that I missed. Oh no. No, maybe it's something I missed. Maybe it's over here. Did I miss something? There is nothing further to examine in the koofy. Oh no, I want to explore salmon the koofy. I want to. Why don't I just take my clothes off, dude? So I can don't have to have the dress in my way. I'm pretty sure if I was running away from a murderer, I would not wear a wedding dress. Just for your information. But maybe I want to look kawaii back at oh, what? I saw something on the painting. Painting? Did you just reflect weirdly? Oh no, it was a question mark. The ambassadors. No, not the embassy. No, not the embassy. I don't care on the others. I see there are two other similar pedestals to the sides of this one. I wonder if there's some connection to them. It looks like something used to be set in here. Yeah, my blood. Put blood in. Set in here. What was set in here? A rose on the... With a red rose there. I need a red color. I need the color red, please. Wait. Oh, the red skeleton. I remember. Is there a secret door? Hello, skeleton. Come back. I need your color. Oh, I need a save game here on number 8. What do you want? Is there something here? Oh, nothing broken. Nothing strange here. What about this table? No. Don't you want to clean your wound? I don't get it. Speaking of cleaning wounds, wasn't there like a... clean towels and something. What did I do here? And I don't understand what was the purpose of this. Oh no, I'm so lost. I cannot believe how lost I am in this game. I'm so very lost. What? There was nothing here. Just a bunch of books. Just a bunch of books. But I look closer maybe. Oh, maybe I can get some blood from him. Roachy, I need some of your blood to color the painting blood red. What? I saw mega dots. Mega dots. I do not like. No, it's a hand. It's a mini skinny hand. I don't want to see these. I don't want to see these. Worst wedding ever.